Are they dead? Welcome back, everybody. Another episode of 7 Days to Die After Dark episode. We have to go get our quest. And our quest today, besides hitting the like and subscribe button, which you are supposed to do every episode. If you're new to the channel, hit like and subscribe. Otherwise, I have no idea that you watched the episode. I see a little ticker says views. I don't know what that means. Unless you hit like and subscribe, then you're saving the channel. You're saving my soul. You're saving a life. That's the most important part of this game. Save my life, please. Hit like and subscribe. Show me you love me, because you know I love you. Let's get this over here. We're going to grab a quick honey just to have one on us. Got a lot of supplies. Got big... no honey in that. It's okay. Hey. Positive Pete. So we're coming off a fresh kill, fresh death, I should say, at Navisgan High School. We made some bad decisions. I've gone through the video like a wide receiver on a football team sitting on the sidelines. What did I do wrong? How did I move wrong? What turn did I make? Two things I noticed. One, I ran right past the steps that would have gotten me out of the situation. Okay, because I panicked. You'll see that in the short too. I highlight the fact that I panic. I'm a panicky Pete, and I panicked in that situation. I'll admit it, but I'm proud of our chin-up attitude and our can-do attitude. Don't drive in that ditch again. And I think, wow, it got dark fast. It gets dark at 2200 in this town. And I'm proud that we came back and we were like, you know what? We're going to get dressed again. We're going to put our boots on. We're going to lace them up tight. We're going to get it back out there. And we're going to stick to it. We're going to stick to it. We're not giving up on you, Kensington. I'm not giving up until every junkie is clean. We're just kind of riding around aimlessly because I realized that I have an infestation quest. Really don't want to do that after dark, but I do want to try to get home. Shotgun Messiah, we did. That's a 4-skull, and we did that one. Let's get home. Gosh, it's raining now? Miserable. What a miserable town. Yeah, it's really dark, and that drop is not there anymore, so stop going towards it. We do have our pickaxe. We're going to enhance our base, which is right here, thankfully. Drop some stuff off at the base. So our little base got us through our second horde night. Where is she? There she is. Ain't she pretty? She got us through our second horde night. I was a little surprised how high the zombies got smoking all that weed. No, how high the zombies got up into our little catwalk here, but they didn't get on top of us. So that kind of worked out. I don't have enough cobblestone. Just the blocks. Okay, we have to get the gens. I want to start building our base. Well, it's going to be an extension of this base. I think we'll keep this here. That might be a good idea. And then we're going to do our Tower of Power. I think the Tower of Power should face... I don't want them getting stuck on here either. I built it across the street onto the farm. This is the wrong harvester. This is the wrong harvester. If I build it on the wrong harvester, we run the risk of that POI resetting. I don't want to take that risk. We are not doing that. We have a concrete cube in here. What happened here? Did I not replace that yet? Clearly, you didn't replace it yet, Knock. Yeah, I knew somebody was coming. I thought I heard something. So I think our next base here, and I want it to go kind of right in line with here. This isn't a POI that we're on right now. Technically, it's pine forest, so it just won't reset. And I just want to get the framing out. So let's just put it here. Yeah, that's good. Good alignment. All right, gives us our structure. You know, we've done similar structures, and I certainly don't want it to be a cube that I can only stand in like this, and then you can't move anywhere. So we're going to have to expand it up here. They can do 3, but I don't think they can hit 4. It's a nice night now. Maybe we will go quest. I don't think I have one, though. We can just go hit a POI. That would work, too. Going to need an escape hatch. That's for damn sure. Maybe we give them a little more of a platform to run on. Well, a little more of a shooting gallery up here. Built a similar base before. It reminds me of a Star Wars helmet. I did this in my Virtual Insanity series. I did a nice one. Also had one in the Brain Damage series, which was really cool. A little bit smaller, but I want to make a little bit more room. We're at the same height as that base. I don't know if we want to go any higher than that. I would like them to take a little bit of falling damage. I'm not sure how much falling damage they do take. Fill this up with hazards that they can hit. I would like it would be nice to have a little hatch. Drop mollies down too. So when they fall, if I could see when they fall, I can drop a molly on them. There you go. One there. Oh, crap. We don't want that either. We don't want to fall into them again. It doesn't look like we're going to have an easy way back up unless I build a ladder in the back. You can do a ladder up to a hatch and double up those supports. May not be bad at all, right? That's plenty of room up for a shooting gallery. That base is going to get eaten up. I really don't care. That could be our first defense. Then we catwalk over here, open up the shell, and let them come up. That's not a bad idea either. Start there. It gets rough. We come up, jump, come over here, get into this base, and then finish the night. Somebody's out there. I hear a friend. Let's see if it works. There he comes. Oh, it's a police officer. Oh, there's a horde. Yeah. Oh, as planned. Oh, crap. Oh, this isn't ready for yet. This isn't ready. No, this isn't ready. Oh, we're not ready for this. Guys. I don't know if you guys got the memo. Wait till you see the yellow of their eyes. Oh, you can jump up there? Are they dead? Okay. Well, I wasn't quite ready for that. Thanks for coming, but not ready for it. Yeah, loot bag out of it. And a bolt. Wasn't worth the ammo, huh? Yeah, we weren't ready for that. Base works.